Welcome to this brief guide on how to translate live captions in Microsoft Teams. If you work in a multinational corporation, there may be times where you need to join a Microsoft Teams meeting where the spoken language is not your preferred one. Today I'm going to show you a feature in Microsoft Teams to help make these meetings just a little bit more seamless. Here I have my meeting currently open, and using the ellipsis menu found in the top right-hand side of the meeting window, I will have a drop-down menu where I can select the option to turn on live captions. Selecting this option will give me a pop-up window in the middle of my meeting window where I can then select the currently spoken language. Selecting the drop-down menu will give me a list of all of the languages currently available, with more to be added as time progresses. For this demonstration, I'm going to select English Australia, as that's what I'm speaking. Please note that the language that you set will be set for the entire meeting group, but this can be changed throughout the course of the meeting, and I'll show how to do that in this video. You also have a tick box that allows you to set this as your default language to prevent this pop-up from showing up in future. Select Confirm once you've confirmed your language settings, and in the top left-hand corner, in a few seconds, what you will see is the closed caption icon to let you know that your captions are now enabled. And we will have live transcription and subtitles in this meeting. Now, using the ellipsis menu in the bottom right-hand corner, I have two menu options. One is to change the spoken language. So should the speaker of this meeting be changing, I can then hit that option and get the pop-up window in the middle where I can dictate the currently spoken language again. The secondary option, which is the more important one for this particular video, is the ability to change the language of the subtitles. We have a big selection of options available here. In this demonstration, I'm going to show a couple of. I'm going to select Japanese first. And you'll have a notification that lets you know that you've changed the caption language to another language, but this will only affect you and not others in the meeting. And now, when I say, hello, how are you? What you will see is that I now have subtitles that are showing up in Japanese, and it is saying, konnichiwa, o genki desu ka? And for another example, using the ellipsis menu on the right-hand side, I can now change to a different language. In this case, I'm going to select Korean. Hello. And the subtitles, yet again, are showing up now saying, annyeonghaseyo. And that is the brand new live translation of subtitles feature in Microsoft Teams. I hope you find this tip extremely useful and it helps make all of those meetings of yours in the future just that little bit more seamless and accessible. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.